So, over bank holiday weekend, I went and dug some stuff out of storage and I found some absolute gems. A lot of old paints from the probably mid to late 90s, a lot of the old original colours in the original pots. I'll put some pictures on so you can see. Some of them are in a bit of a state. I might do a video on trying to rescue them and chuck some thinner in and see if I can make them work again. But yeah, it was a bit of a gold mine.